Oi! How are you, Hellbladed Dragon? By the way, are you enjoying the update? I think this is the first time we talk since this update. Good. Yup, nice. I'm also enjoying the update. Are you still streaming Lost Relics? Anti-Venom makes this run a bit easier. Are you still guessing that me? Clip move in the right decision. This is the way. Oh yeah. Clip is always making the right update. Ano? Oh. Alin? Wala maano? Hindi maganda yung texture. But everyone have own vision. That's true. Ano yan? Buksan mo yung Josh na folder sa desktop. May Josh na folder dyan. Well, I'm gonna stop streaming LR when I'm content creator for the game. So it's Josh. Jay. Yeah. So you're still streaming Lost Relics, nice. Lost Relics, nothing more. Nothing more. It's fun every time you ask me that. Sorry. It's because I'm not seeing your stream. It's like every time you stream, you know, I'm slipping. Because you sleep. Yeah. Yeah, that's why I'm not seeing your stream. What to say, time zones. Oh yeah. It's like we're living in a separate, you know. We're living in the exact opposite time zone. You're awake and then I'm asleep. When I'm asleep, you're awake. Pwede. Lagyan mo muna yung sayo. I don't care how much I sleep. Not really. What do you mean you don't care how much you sleep? We need sleep. We need sleep. But for me, I'm just sleeping, I don't know, 6 to 7 hours a day. Sometimes less. I mean, I can sleep 2 to 4 hours a day. Well, yeah, but in long term, maybe there is a, you know, bad effect of not having good sleep. Ooh. What do you mean, long? I'm 31 age. You're still young. I mean, you know, the time when we hit like 50 or 60. Yeah. 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 Go mag-adventure ka na. May gear ka naman na eh. Of settings. Iba yung may resolution. Escape. That's my setting. Just don't be lazy and put a lot of hard work. That's true. Resolution, iba yun mo dito. Hanapin mo yung resolution dyan. What the fuck? Eh, ano pull? Ano size yan? Tapos yung full screen mo. May settings din na full screen dyan. Mapu-full screen yan. Lurk! Loot bop! Thanks for the... Lurk, HBD! Lumang na. Medyo mabagal yun ah. Yung hindi madali lang yung ay gago. Hindi madali lang yung kunin mo. Oh no, I'm making mistakes. I used 2 harvester charges. So it means I wasted some energy. Holy shit. Holy shit. Wala mabagal. Busy no? Busy. Mahirapan ka nga dyan. Pag dodge, di ka naman nagda-dodge. Every time. Wala pa. Okay, okay mo lang. Anong dungeon ka pumasok? Talmud? Ay, madali lang, hindi mo kailangan ano dyan. Ay, walang ano dyan, walang fish dyan. Hindi ka makakuha ng fish dyan. Hindi, sige, tapusin mo lang. Mining makukuha mo dyan, gold, gold, gold. Am I gonna die? Holy shit. Ayan yun, malaki. Give me this one hit. Hit me, nice one. the fuck? Nera pa ba? Oh, this is crawler. I thought this is a rug. It's not. Ngayon ito yung baba. Taking so much damage. Nothing on this run. Nothing. Oh, naman. May tunog naman. Saan? Ano mo ta? Taas mo yung monitor? Pwede may baba? Pwede sa may baba? Sa may baba? Baba baba yun eh. Nice. Yabang tapos ah. Wala kang fish? Yut! Yut! Tago! Umahindi ka nakuha niyan. I'm not paying attention. Nagulat ako, may fisherman pa nung lumabas. Oi, Gurgandin. How are you? Dadapun is playing right now. Thank you again, Gurga. He just wanna... Oh, he got an Inferno? Ooh, what the fuck? Wait. Did he get Inferno? Where? I think this is Inferno. This is Inferno. You are trolling me. Loot bub. See you a bit later. Thank you, Gurga. Ano itong kanta na to? That was fun. Wala kang fish? May gold ka ba? Magkano gold mo? 180? Pwede ka mabili ng fish. Pwede ko mamili ng fish. Ha? Lutoin mo yung fish. Wala ka nakuha. Ay, talbot nga pala yun. Ano, wala ka pa rin fish? Bili kang fish, punta ka Emporium, tuturuan kita. Emporium, tab mo. Hanapin mo Emporium. Royal Emporium. Meron, di ba? Sa gitna banda. Pasok ka dun. Wala ka pa eh. Pasok ka dun. Royal Emporium. Tab mo ulit. Oo. Meron yan, E. Hintay mo lang basta interact. Ayan, ikaw sabi mo yun sa cashier yan, E. Tapos, consumable sa gilid. Mata consumables, click mo. Tapos sort by rarity mo. Upper right, sort by rarity.
Ito yung sort sa gilid.
Yung drop down. Sort by rarity mo. Sige, rarity. Yan, tapos ibaba mo. Andi, search mo na lang Harn Bass. Doon sa pinakataas sa search bar. Sige, para matutunan mo. Harn Bass. Alam mo spelling? H-A-R. Harn. Magkano isa? Okay. Hindi yung row ah. Anong nakalagay niya? Row? Magkano isa? 20? Oh, bili ka niyan. Buy. Ikaw, kung ilan ka siya sa pera mo, pero wag mo yung lahat. Kung 10 to 80. 20 oh. Tapos tatlo-tatlo lang dalhin mo. Buy. Wala. Edit mo taas mo yung price ng konti. Taas naman yung price. Instead of 28, taas naman. 28? Ha? 35 ganun. Ibig sabihin wala nagbebenta sa price na yan. Eh kung meron, kailangan mo nga makabili. Meron? Ayan. Collect all mo. Close mo na yan. Close mo na lang yan. Hindi, okay lang yun. Mabibili yan. Punta ka ngayon sa stash mo, meron ka ng fish dun. Huwag mo kasi yung dalhin lahat. Nung namatay ka, nahulog lahat eh. Oh, sayang yan. Mga din na. Ba't namatay ka ba dun? What? Isa lang, left click mo lang. Ay, ibalik mo sa stash. May move sa baba. Right click mo. Click mo yung Harn Bass. Ayan. Move sa baba. Move 1, move. Kung ilan man yan. Move 1 mo lang hanggang 3. 3 beses mapintas. Ayan, kahit ganyan na lang. Kahit ganyan naman na lang. Ayan, 3. Okay na yan. Ilan ba kailangan mo? Ano sama? Tutok ka na naman dyan. Oh, injured. Oh, GZ! Totoo pala ka lang. Ay, gago! That's a big drop, rap. Oopsie. Lurks in Boobsy's team right now. Yeah, he got an inferno. Thank you for the lurk, HB. Ano? Kumusta ka dyan? Shit! I'm trying to bow things and he still summons shit. Oops, he's smoking with. So we'll chat here for now. Also, fix the calculator, you can use it again. Nice! You mean you change everything? I mean, not everything. I think you need to just change something on it. Fucking skeletons? I don't have energy anymore. What is happening? Almost done. Uy! Miku loot buff! Yeah, Poopsie got a big drop. Inferno. But it should work for the most part in this update. Yeah. You drop economy as well. What do you mean? How much is selling it? How much is selling it? That would be selling over 50k when he was 90. It's him. Well, yeah, just celebrating now because it's gonna go down anyway, you know. Did I forget to bring loaf tea? The fuck? I'm hitting for 152. Let's go. It's gonna take forever. Wait, what the fuck am I doing? Don't have energy to roll. Gold chest, B. Oi! Thank you, HB. Wait for it to come back. Wait for it to come back? No way! Luckily there's no nether demon on this because, you know, I can't kill the nether demon without energy. I think there's no nether demon on this run, so I'm safe to finish this shit. 2 shadow blade, 1 necro shit, and 12 energy. Then our run, let's go. I don't have even the energy to roll. It's gonna take forever. Don't have energy sword. Yeah, I don't have any energy. Even pitch spoil. I pitch spoil. Oh my god, am I gonna die? Gonna take me fucking forever to kill this shit. Nakon ka mako tong. Nakon ka mian. Need to kill this fucking poison man. Oh, you're gonna die. No! He's still alive, what? Tang ina mo. I think I entered the adventure without full HP. That's why. It took me forever to kill this shit. I don't have energy to roll. Nice! Now 2 shadow blades. Did you forget loaf teapots? Yeah, maybe. Or I entered the adventure without full HP, maybe. I can just exit the adventure. 0 energy, the fuck? How much am I hitting? 88? There we go. Let me lure the skeleton here. There we go. Hoping that this is the last monster. Don't tell me there's a golem here. Oh my god! Is another spider? Let me just gather this shit. And nothing. Ah, let me kill the spider. It's gonna be 40 minutes around this kill. Ang inang yan. I should not be getting hit here. The fuck is happening? Oi. Come here. There you go. Nice. Maybe this is the last monster. I'm gonna skip this. 2, 3. No fucking way. Checking if the exit is open. The exit is open. Nice. Give a shit. 100 item discovered. That's nice. Oopsie, inferno on the overseer. Wait, init na. Init na ka. Sana ko. Let me spin the wheel. What do I need? Nothing. Just putting fucking lofty. I think I'm bringing so much consumables. Well, that's fine. There's a bumpkin, so I need the energy. Mike, yan, accept mo. Mag-hi ka. Dali, enter. Yan. Toxic. Parang ano, hindi marunong ganun. Aray ko. Hindi ako. Give me the fucking ore. 20k ore. Gorgon din, thank you. Ano? Oh, may pending request ka daw. Itatab mo pag naliligaw ka. May map naman eh. May ano ka, hindi mo manakikita yun sa taas. Oy, Minimons! Thanks for the follow. Are you the Filipino guy? Oh, akit mo. Yes, bro. Oy, how are you, by the way? What is your in-game name again? Are you playing Lost Relics right now? Minimus, are you playing the game now? Let me add you, I forget. Minimus. Friend request sent. Yeah. Just accept it. Do you have any... I mean, I wanna see your account. Oh nga no. Anong bot? Did you accept my friend request? Minimans? Why is your name Minimans? I think it's better if you just name your Twitch as Minimus. Tang ina yung scale. Hey! No way to deal with skeletons now. No more bombs. Bombs is bullshit now. Mans is my nickname here. You mean in real life? Nice. Where are you from, by the way? No, I mean we're in PH. Oi, Fisherman! Fisherman, guys. And Gilded Snapper. Yeah, where are you from in PH? Pampanga, oi! Bataan lang ako! You're just nearby here. I'm from Bataan. We're in Pampanga, San Fernando, Florida, Lubao. Angeles! Okay. Good to know. We got some Filipino in the game also. That saging guy and the umay. Those are Filipinos. Sun City band below sa Angeles. Nice. Are you still a student? No, I just graduated last year. Graduated as what? you're working now. Or still trying to find a work. Talk radiologic technologist. Holy shit. And thanks for the follow, by the way. Passport exam December 21, 2022. Nice! I came top 7 though. Uy! So it means you're smart. Are you working now? Dinner time lurk again. Thank you for the lurk, Hellbringer. Appreciate those lurks. Let me reset this shit because of this fucking two poison guy, poison spider. Wait, did you open? I'm sorry, yeah, I forgot. But I'm gonna open it, don't worry. After this one, I'm gonna open it. Trying to practice first dungeon. At the moment, no, I'm at house. Trying to practice first. Are you having issues with first? Is that epic map? Just tell me if you need help. Maybe I can help you dealing with those maps. The rare one. Ah, okay. I don't have pendant. So you can't access epic dungeons without because I'm not sure if you can access epic dungeons without pendant. Oi, what the fuck? Ah, I'm on bow earlier and then I did crit. Rug reaction when you get crit is so funny. This rug reaction is so funny if you get crit.
Oh, you're gonna die.
So how's first on you? Are you still having issues? I tried my person but just TP because no HP. I think you're face tanking mobs, that's why. You want me to run the first adventure so I can show you? Oi, poopsie! Thanks for the big ray and GZ, by the way! GZ on your fiery dildo. GZ on your first mythical, the Inferno. Are you selling it?
Noob.
Yeah, noob. Fuck inferno. Are you gonna sell it? Because you do have one, right? I got two infernos. I think I sell one. One each hand. You don't want that? You know? One on left hand and one also on right hand. Two inferno. No, bro, I won't take your time. No, it's fine! I'm helping you. Probably gonna wait a bit. Oh yeah, I mean 100 is really nice. I wanna try mythical 100s on Zenny, but I don't have mythical 100s, so I can't try it. I will be here. We have to go some stuff for work. Like, see you in 15 minutes. Thank you and good luck. Good luck. GZ again on your big drop. First inferno. Now you're not a virgin. On M. And welcome to the Raiders, by the way. I thought you're not gonna end your stream. Two-hand sword is greater than one hand. Yeah. I can agree with that. Yo. I hate these skeletons now. No more easy way to deal with them. Wait, this is the exit. Because it's shaken. Oi, later, Netherdy, later. Putang ina. Getting annoyed by this clerics now. I mean, not by clerics, by the skeletons. Hit me, please. Come on. Nice, they reset. Come on here. You're gonna reset anyway. But they're gonna mess with me on Nether D, so I better kill you here. PC user or controller? I'm using PC. I can use controller also, but you know, it's better to use PC. But I do have a claimable on my stream. If you do have enough points, it's like 10k. You can make me run adventures by just using controller. I feel like I need a pumpkin. I need a pumpkin. Well, if I'm doing team ups, yeah, I need a pumpkin. Oi. Nerf the golem. Spectral soul sword. Come on here, Nether D. No. I'm just gonna bow this shit. I'm taking so much time on killing skeletons anyway. You know, this is not fun doing it, but you know, this might be way efficient. What is your loadout, by the way? No, let me finish adventure, then I'm gonna check your loadout. Maximinimus. rare map is not that hard. Seems like a mistake that I did buy a T-Axe. I never get a three. I never get the T-Ore. Like, it's better just to buy the mythical tools. I never get the T-Ore and it's going down in price. Oh no! No more potions. I hate the change on Demon Ling. It's like now it's randomized when they're gonna push you, which kind of bit annoying. Ah! Oh shit! Well, I'm good. Gonna summon the second one. Nine scub, let's go. GZ Arlindo. GZ Arlindo. Fucking demon links. Come on. Stay away from me. Yeah, I do hate the changes on this demon link. Now they are randomized when they're gonna push you. Just fucking push me. There we go. Oh yo yo la 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 la. Almost died. Minimans. I minimus onion. Okay, you do have the best rare sword, which is nice. You don't have any other relics? No, I have. Dito. Ay, isang man na natin na ikaw. Nakabili ko lang na stamp eater. How much shadow stone you have?
Where's the twitch?
Ba't nagugi mo? I don't have. Hey, mang, anyone have extra SS to trade for BDC? Maybe there is someone. Well, yeah, what you can, there's a relics on rare, which is like, you know, really good. I can suggest you buying these shits. Dried Blush, Cookie, Epitop, Idol of the Damned, you know, Walnuts. I mean, you don't need this to finish the adventure, but if you do have this, it's gonna be so easy for you to finish the rare adventures. You know, Ember B. Honeycomb, Cookie, Epitop, Dried Blush, Walnuts, Idol of the Damned. That's like 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, yeah. But you don't need it actually. Even with your loadout, you should be finishing the adventure. Uy, watch out! Wait, sorry, my ad. Ay, okay! I see, I'll try to save Shadowstone. Yeah, that's what you need. I can show you one first run. Just to help you out. Maybe you can learn from me. I can copy your loadout. Wait, let me go to my stash. How much is the Inferno now? Hellfire also, this is also good. Right? 29k Shadowstone? That's like 290 engine. Oi, wait, let me join the raffle. Okay, let me copy your loadout. What do you have? I don't have the sugar plum. I remember this shit. Crude buys and all rings. Okay. Huh? No, no. Okay, Stampeder. I don't need, you don't need bow on that map. Relics. You're wearing this, right? Energy. And what else are you wearing? Crude buys. I can bring map. I don't know. Let me bring this to, you know. Even you don't have this, this is really cheap. 3k gold. I think you can easily afford that shit. Tools, tools. I don't have fucking tools, so let me not gather eb. Let me just skip nodes. I'm gonna bring this. Armor, I don't. What is your armor? Oh my, watch out! Biterium. I don't know if I have that. 1, 2, 3. I don't have the gloves. Let me not use any armor. Fuck armors. First, what are the mobs on first? Yeah, it's gonna be hard map for a you know, Indymar. So if you're gonna spam rare adventure, I can suggest maybe Indymar. Maybe this is the easiest one. Hindi ka nasanay. Are you bringing consumables? Rich kid. What do you mean, rich kid? What consumables are you bringing? Ah, you're non-pendant users. Okay. That makes sense. Owning one TX. Huh? What do you mean, owning one TX? T-pickaxe. Let me bring one safety potion. Rich kid, because you own a one T-axe. T-fucking pickaxe. Let me run the adventure, brown trout and sweeter. I'm not sure if my energy is enough. The rock elemental sure is feisty. What map look is always doing T map. Oh, he have the medic and this one. But yeah, let me try running first, hoping that I won't die by just bringing extra minnows. I think I'm good. First. I try to explain every mobs. Okay, first mob is Skelly. The best way to kill Skellies is like this. Just turn on his back and he can't hit you. And if there are archers here, you just constantly just do constant movement while you're hitting. He's not gonna hit you. Even you're hitting other mobs. And this guy, try to avoid his pit as much as possible. And this is the same with the Skeletor. You just need to hit them at their back. But this guy has the different timing than Skeletors, you know. Maybe do a 2-hit and then turn on his back again. And that's how you do it. This guy, you can corner him by just, you know, making him go to the wall. It's like you're cornering a kid. That's how I explain it. Okay, that's the dead end room. Look at me. It's nice to see some percentage on your relics. Okay, on the rip jaw, maybe I can suggest you doing it like this. Two hits and then go back again. Sometimes you can do three hits, but it depends, you know, if you're getting used to it, that's the time you're gonna do it. But I'm suggesting that you just need to hit him twice before going to his back and do it over and over again until he dies. Skeletors, just do it like this. Some guys are doing it like this, which is wrong. I'm seeing other guys doing it like this. It's like turning so far, which is you're wasting time. What you can do is just go on his back like this. Right? Just turn like that. It's gonna be easy, right? And consistent movement so the archers can't hit you. Uy, that's a puny. And what else? What mobs should I need to explain? Ripjaw. Just do it like this on Ripjaw. Same as Skeletor, but different timing. See that shit? He won't hit you, but sometimes he do. Just do it slow, so you won't get hit. I'm just rushing, that's why I'm getting hit. Skeletors, this should be easy. This is what I'm talking about. Just do consistent movement. The archers can't hit you. Unless you're too near. Like that, you know? I'm hoping that you're learning. Let me use my crude bias. Now let me use my infernal hellfire. There's not so much mob, so I don't think hellfire is good here. Yes, bro. Thank you. I am nice. There's a way to corner this shit. It's like, you know, like what I'm saying is cornering a child. You can corner him like this. He's cornered in this way because, you know, he's nowhere to go. But if you're gonna go here, she's gonna run the other way around. If you get what I mean. If you're gonna go here, he's gonna go there. Go away, right? And he's not gonna stop here. You need to corner him in the wall. If he's on the wall, he has nowhere to run. That's the time you can kill him. Uy, nakakamera ako dito. And rip jaws. Just do it like that. And do it again. So you won't get hit. Just don't rush killing this so you won't get hit. I'm just rushing. Hindi kakakain natin eh. Oo. Umaga pagkagising dun ka magtimbang. Use the hellfire here. It helps a bit. But just only a bit. And if you do have 80 epitaph, you're gonna own this adventure. Like what Hellbringer is doing. Hellbringer, are you there? Do you have any video of you doing rare maps? It's like if you want to rush this adventure, there's a way to do it by using Airy Epitaph. Blue trees, you should not skipping blue trees. Sino yung pinaparad mo pala yan? Ha? Huh? Pinaparad mo sila? Kalo ako di mo sila pinapanood. Ano ang tawag sa kanila? Muna ako na din. Yeah, do you have any question? Miniman? You can try killing, you know, the mobs that you're having issues with on the Dreamscape. Subulcopter ng run mo. Uy. Well, yeah, you know, we're here to help other players anyway. I'm wearing the loadout that you are wearing, so you should be able to do this. I'm not even wearing an armor. armor health for sure. Hoping that this is not the dead, and this is connected. You see that archer? That archer will not hit me unless if he's too near on me. But if he's far like that, he can't hit you as long as you're moving. I used two minos just for my safety. That's a mistake. Also, there's a firelight falchion which is much easier to use. Now I think I'm done. You can punch him. Bam, 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 bam. Now I'm done. How much is the mythical tools now? Maybe I can buy one. Gonna take forever if you're punching him. Come on. No, bitch. Mythical? Yeah, mythical tools. 728, 100% monster, 61 item discovered. Because I'm skipping most of the nodes. What? Your potent ring rejuve has shattered. I'm sorry. That's fine. That's cheap now. All of them? What? No, it's fine. It is not so expensive, but I'm just surprised. I'm not using them. It's like this is my first time using those rings and it broke. XD. Maybe it's a bug. It's fine. Yeah, it's fine. I'm getting bored. Let me try run what you call this map? Legendary map. I'm getting bored on team maps. Team maps is so long. Let me run the all the existing jewelry relics have all been used for many moons before the durability system was added. So they're all break since they're are old. From now on, if you get ones, they won't break a sick. Okay. Yeah, those wait. When is the durability system added? I think it's way before, right? Even before the potent ring, tools are breaking. Before the durability system was added. I mean, potent ring is a new item. We do have the durability system before that. Right? I'm enjoying Shoto, eh? Yeah, but healing energy rings didn't break. Healing or energy relics? I'm using potent. That's healing, right? Let's see how good is the Grim Divider. But yeah, it's fine. That is like weak ring. I don't have the BOB, that's why I feel slow. We could not craft them before. They didn't break unless you died. Now we can craft them. They break. Okay. So tell us, how's your run, Ghost? Minimans. Thank you. It seems like even there's a T nodes on T maps, it's still not so rewarding. Especially since it's very rare to find also. Minimans, new player returning, welcome back. Yeah, and he's like, you know, 50 kilometers away from me. Which is not too far. I'm inside now. Okay, good luck. Hoping you learn something from me. Glad I'm 1,000 kilometers away from you. Scary to live. Why? It's scary to live near me? Why? Do we have the M short bow now? Is anyone selling it? I want to try that shit. The Embo. This shit. Oh, where the fuck it is? This one. I know this. That's a mythic. I mean this one. This is a cheap 24k. Is there someone want to sell me this? This is short bow, 264. Yeah, same with this, but this is a long bow. You know, it means it's faster. I just want to try it on mythic map. Come on, bando. No, it's a melon. Ano? Ah, nga, no? Peke yun, ikaw mukha niya lang eh. Doon talaga siya nagpunta. Siya talaga nagpunta doon. Hot dog. Mahal mga damit yung mahal yung mga damit na lang. 500, 600 siguro.
One more time, bakit?
Alam ko ganun yun eh, baka yung nabilan mo yung ano na, reseller na. Sorry, I'm just talking to Dada Puni. Yung alin? How much is the M tool now? Is it 50k now? If it is 50k, I'm gonna buy. Oh, 65k for the rod, but for the other, still 100k. Make it lower. 50k each, I'm gonna buy the 4 tools. Nice. I don't like this music. Let's me go to EDM. EDM music. I'm not posting on my Discord. On the Discord. The Lost Relics Discord. Let me post my life. Day 161, we almost. Huh? 8:30. Bakit? Huh? Yeah. I'm almost halfway to 6 months streaming. I mean, daily. Oh. No way you're hitting me. Like, no fucking way. No, he's gonna stun me. Let me try the Iron Fang on Medic. I think it's gonna be a bit challenging because I cannot 3-shots the Necro Clerics and Mages. But I think that's fine. Thank you for those who's always lurking on my stream. Appreciate the lurks. Oi. I'm dead. There's a slow, that's why I get hit. Just turn like this and you won't get hit. $9.55 with 100s. That's long. Oi, Yoshi's live. The ore that I'm far that I wanna get Triganshum 148k is the market price. Iron Fang. Wait, let me try. You pumunta mo kita, pero kanyan, sige punta ka na, diyan. No limit. I should add a limit. If I can 2 combo him, that's fine. I think I can. Okay, let's go. Because that's the only problem for me in... I think I can use my BOB instead of the necromancy. BOB! I got banned. Or maybe necromancy is better. That's fine. Let me refill my stash and run medic. I don't have any medic tools. Because I do sell mine, but which is fine. Let me check the price of mythical tools. It should be going down, right? It should be going down. Let's check the history. Tools. Sort by rarity. 134k, that's still high. 135k, 65k for this. 140k, so it's still staying at 140k. A little bit more. There's someone who bought it for 552 and it goes down. Is this 24 hours market price? What? Yeah, it's gonna be going down for sure. So we don't have we do have a crystal rod, 400k, and the wood cutting also. We don't have the sickle, 571k. Let me try the iron fang. Oh, Shinroy, how are you, Shinroy? How many essence do you have now? Did you able to crack the relic essence sheets? Wala, bakit? Wala. Ooh, gagawin mo na naman. Yashirai, did you crack the code? Ay, why do I have this thing here? Ay, I don't have safety potion. Is my energy enough? Zenny. I did this before, but let's see now. Yeah, it's decent. And I feel fucking safe. I'm not sure if I can finish this on 12 minutes. Probably more. Oi! Uncommon! Damn, die bitches. Hit me! Nice one. So yeah, it's still enough. As long as they hit you first, you can still kill them before they summon their fucking skeleton. Which is nice. Hit me! Nice one, hit me! But that guy can summon. Oi! Okay. I don't know the Inferno damage compared to Iron Fang, but you know. And now there's so much skellies that I need to kill. Hi bitches. Fuck those. I died while gathering now. That's why you need to kill them. Before we can just bomb them away using red devil, but now you can't. It's like they're gonna laugh at you. The fuck? Getting hit on that shit? I knew I was gonna die, but I did it anyway. Same with me, sometimes I die even I know I'm about to die. Yeah, I do have a quest here. Just the bombardier. I'm late. So, Vedic map is fine. Using the Iron Fang. Oh, I didn't see you. So, what map are you running? Oh my. This is the exit. It's too far. It's up there here. Then I need to go all the way back. Fuck that shit. Then shoot away. You're not doing team ups? Bombardier, come on. Not at the moment, yeah. It's a bit long. Oh! Silver shit. This sword looks like fun, lol. Hey, OP beastie. Oh yeah, this sword is really nice. You know? And thanks for the follow. Okay, give me like 10,000 more skellies. This is not enough, babe. Give me more 10k skellies, please. Oh no, I don't wanna die. This is scary. This is only, oh no, how many? 9? Give me 90,000. 90,000 skellies. That should be enough for me. Not enough. I'm getting hit, by the way. I'm getting fucking hit. Whew! Finally. Nope. Yeah, 100 sword is really nice. I'm not sure if my energy is enough. Maybe. Hey, stop running away. There's a boss. I think my energy is barely enough, I think. How about you, beastie? What sword are you using? Are you the guy with a lot of relics on his stash? Is that you? The guy from yesterday? Oh, how was it? What are you doing adventures now? I can select the misfortunes guardians. Yes, that's the best. If you do have this, band of brutality, it's like you're not gonna feel the deduction attack speed from the misfortune guardians. It's like you're using a normal sword. Just finished my first Zenny. 21 minutes for the first time. Noi! That's quick! I mean, if it is your first time, that's gonna be quick. You know, I'm seeing still some people doing it for 20 minutes even if they are already old players in the game. So you're doing it quick. You mean that's your first one, right? I don't know what will be my runtime on this using this sword, but let's see. Yep, so that's good. That's a good runtime. Considering that you are returning player, that's a good runtime. Josh, you need help. I press toggle off interface. I don't know how to. What do you mean? This one? This one? F12. 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 Function key 12. F1, F2, F3, F4, right? Press the F12. That's like the default. If you change it, F12. F12, that thing on your keyboard. I freaked out. That's fine. Oi, what are you doing here, buddy? I freaked out. Loot buff. Yeah. What map are you running now? Ah, you're doing Mythic, right, Nico? 500 energy. I'm not sure if this is enough. Maybe this is. Or maybe not. Holy shit, 77. Oh no, this is not enough. How much am I gonna hit? 90 fucking 4? The fuck? Oi! Oi! Oh no 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 no! Don't know what happened on my energy right there. Like it make my run longer. There we go. Whew. I don't know why I lose my I don't know why I don't have enough energy. Is that because I'm using 100 Sunny all day? 14 minutes, even I do messed up on the last part of the map. So that's decent, I think. I'm still not getting my Triganium ore for 130k. Ghost core level 22, same as me. Wait, ghost core. Blue gram. I'm having energy issues now since the. Since the last patch. Is pumpkin, I think pumpkin is waving. Yeah, pumpkin is waving. Let's go, team apps. Team apps. Don't have this crit anymore. Let me bring two fucking lofty. They're tagging me to play Dota 2 now. I can't. I'm enjoying Lost Relics. The fuck, I get slowed? The fuck am I doing? And I do forget to bring anti-venom again. Am I dead? Two harvester. So this is a GG run. I don't know what the fuck. What the fuck I'm doing. Two harvester charge at first, so I waste 1/8 energy. So fuck me. Fuck this one. That's the first room. It's maybe because of this fucking poisonous spider, because I'm dodging them. You know, you don't wanna get hit by their poison. Fuck you, spiders. Because poisons now is a real deal. Anti-venom is so cheap, but I'm always forgetting to sip one. How the hell you hit me there, huh? Okay, fuck this run, yeah. Fuck this run. Get hit. No. I'm just gonna do all tier maps. I think that's fine. I'm getting tired of spamming tier maps, you know? It's too long, too annoying, and I'm not getting fucking tier ores. That's the only reason why I'm doing this. But it is not rewarding. So I can waste 1,000,000 gold on this TP cap. I do get some medical ore, but you know, that's only a few. Bitch. Nice cool girl you got there. Huh? What do you mean school girl? Richard Tran, what's up? How are you? What do you mean school girl? Oh my. Your outfit. You mean my character outfit? Well, I don't know. School girl is your avatar. I don't know. I'm wearing this months ago. Yeah, maybe. Ah! Yeah, it's the backpack from the chest that I won yesterday without even knowing that there's an event. I just instantly won it, you know. It's like I'm streaming that time actually. They're saying, "Joshi, you won the event." I was like, "What the fuck event? The fuck you talking about?" Then I checked the Discord, you know, and it's the relic essence hunting. And yeah, that's the time I do get this backpack. Yeah, I look like a schoolgirl. Wait, 234 damage, where that shit came from? You see that shit? 234 damage. Wait, let me clip that shit. When I reported the incubator bug, support was like, "What the fuck?" Wait, let me clip my own shit. Clip. Wait. Okay, let me pause it and let's do it later. Because my potion is running out. I do want to get the fridge, the stove. Imagine if mag brown out. That's fine, I'm not gonna lose my tools, but I'm gonna waste time. Which sucks, by the way. Really sucks. How about you, Richard Tron? Hi, Richard. Are you enjoying the update? Black and mine is no joke. That's true. That's true. Like, I'm always forgetting to get the anti-venom. Also, I'm messing up a lot in rooms, so I don't know. But yeah, team ups is a no joke now. I'm not sure if I can do team up though. You can do it. I mean, if it is gonna be your first time, yeah, it's gonna be a little bit hard. And now you can skip the nether demon also. So you need to learn how to kill that shit. I mean, there are ways to skip it. It's like, if you know that if you get the nether demon, just abandon the adventure. I don't think I want to try the map. But first it's gonna be, yeah, it's gonna be a challenge. But the more you're gonna do it, it's gonna be much more doable for you. Okay, fuck this shit. I can't bow this guy. Hit me. Nice. Nice. Skull binding. Okay, there's a boss. Nedody. Yeah, for sure anti-venom will make my run a bit easier because I don't need to dodge this skull speeder. It means also faster run time for me. Because I'm dodging the skulk spit. The reason why I'm doing team ups is for transcendent ore, but I'm not getting it for like 2 or 3 days now. Or maybe 2 days, since yesterday I did bought this tea pickaxe. This is so long to do now. I'm taking me more than 15 minutes. Good runs can bring me less than 15 minutes, but it is not always happening, you know. What's happening always on me is the bad runs. Not good runs. Gonna lure the Nether Demon here. So he's alone. I'm missing mount here so I can easily close the gap between me and the Nether Demon. So I can hit him multiple times before he can summon this shit. That helps a lot. Look at his HP now. And I do also hate the change of the Nether Demon. There's a fucking Shadow Blade coming on me now. Fuck you, Shadow Blade. Okay, okay, plus summoner. Fuck this shit. Bow time, baby. He's gonna summon the second one. Okay. Okay. I don't want the Nether Demon to summon, but I do mess up this run, I think. Let me just kill this shit. Fucking bow. Auto aim. The fuck? There we go. Oi! What is that? Tough timber? Like, the fuck is that? This is tough timber. Ooh, look at that! A lot of fireballs. Let me kill this guy here. Ah! Nice. I'm slowly killing them down. Level 23. Fuck you, Nether D. There's still some left room here. This is interesting run. Yeah. This is a messed up run. That's a messed up run. Nether hide? What the fuck can we do with this? Oh yeah 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 yeah. I'm sorry. It's funny how the rugs react when you crit on them. Another rugs. Another rugs, another one. Two hits just to be safe. Tanning.
Fuck the armors that can we do with this?
Vision bug. Oi! You fucking reset. Oi. Hi, hi. Ten minutes, yeah, that's a good run. Oh wait.
You know what?
Fuck Minos. Fuck Minos. Oh no 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 no, I don't have this crit now, so let me take this slot. And let me bring some poison, anti-venom. It can cut down my runtime, I think. Make sure to enter the raffle. How much is the luminal extract now? 41k. Anti-venom. 10 minutes protection is good. Yeah. No. Riff here? I thought we can use the riff unlimited. It seems like it's one use. So it's like, what's gonna be the resource, mythic or transcendent resource, that will have a good price? Let's check it. I think blue nanas and sinola leaf because of the elite melee. For the others, 16 range, 2k for Sukaron, 3k for Daska.
Blue nanas might be,
might have a good price. How about on fish? Instead of restore them at 255 shield. So it is just OA. Restores 720 shield over 2 minutes while also increasing the shield durability. Maybe this one. But for only 2 minutes? I know, it restores 720 shield basically. But on over 2 minutes. Yeah, this thing is so hard to get anyway. Okay. Now I don't have any discrete. Fuck that shit. Fuck Minos. Oh, obviously, first room summon instantly. You know? Okay. Taking a lot of fucking damage, first room. One incubator charge already. Another summon shit. Like, come on. Come on, you're not giving me tears and you're always me giving me bad fucking rooms. Now you can poison me for 10 minutes, bitch. I mean, you can, but no more damage. Uy! Uy! What the fuck is this? Tyrannica? 400? 400 gold? Uy, there you go, bought this crit. Now I don't have this crit again. Whoever sold that shit, thank you. In the locker room, oh yeah. At least you get more XP. What do you mean? It doesn't give you XP. The skeletons from lock room or from the horde will not give you XP. But it can give you gold like that, 1k gold. That's why many players do hate the skeletons. They don't have time. It's like they can exist forever in the dungeon if you don't kill them. They should have time at least. Or maybe if you kill the summoner, it's gonna die or whatever, you know. Oh, 1k gold, that's nice. Yeah, kinda. Sorry. Two heavy hitters. Let's go. Come on! They're always summoning at first. Why? Fuck you, summoner. Kill you with a bow. Aray. Fuck you. Come here. What happened if you don't kill the summon skeleton? Can you still exit the map? Yeah, you still can. But the thing is, they can mess with you in your run. Oi, oi, oi. That's why I'm killing them. You know, they can mess you when you are doing nodes. You know, and they can follow you for like too long before they're gonna, you know, they're just gonna mess up with you, so it's better to kill them before there's a way to kill them instantly by just using bombs. That's what I'm doing. It's like I'm bringing 2 bombs to 3 bombs at least every run, so that's how I deal with them. But now the bomb is fucking useless. It's better just to remove it from the game rather than doing it like that. I think it is completely useless now. Why not remove it in the game? Bomb is not so good now. It's like I don't know the purpose of the bomb on this patch. Oi. Maybe soon it's gonna be used to break something. You know, break a wall or break a door or something. Maybe. Like what we are doing before. Maybe bombs is not meant for killing the mobs, you know. Maybe it's meant for something. Like what it used to be before. I don't know if you reach the time where is the we have adventures called arcane pits, and there are chests that lock inside a big rock, and the only way to destroy that rock is by throwing a bomb, so you can access that place and get the chest. That's how bombs are being used before. Maybe that's why they nerfed the bomb. Maybe it's not meant to kill mobs. Bombs are gray. They are nice in gray green maps. Try higher bombs in team maps low. I mean, the bombs change us. You know, it is not the damage, but the mechanics of bombs now is getting divided on how many mobs did you hit with it. Let's say you're hitting 10 skeleton with 1k damage bomb. They're gonna take 100 damage each. They changed the bomb that way now. At first they nerf it, it's like, you know, it should be in the epicenter, so the damage will be strong. But now it is like that. The damage is getting divided on how many mobs are in the epicenter. That's why it sucks now.
Uy!
How big you hit. But on gray mobs, there are not so much mob to use bomb, you know? Now the point is doing gray mobs early, it's like one mob every, I don't know. So bomb is, you know, you can kill one mob, yeah, and that's it. Woo! I can die in this. Wayward bomb. What is that? Is that the blue bomb? This thing? I'm here, bitch. Does the bomb can hit us now? Maybe it changed also that it is, you know, we're not getting hit by our own bombs. Maybe. Let me try to bring one wayward bomb at least. Next one. Let's see how it goes on these skeletons. But the thing is, it's 5 to 7 seconds. So you need to place it in the right spot. But yeah, I think that's doable. Fuck you. But that's what I think. Maybe they don't want the bombs to kill a mob, you know? I mean, maybe there's another purpose of that bombs. Honestly, it was more fun to watch pros play the games than play a game by itself. I mean, it's hard to watch stream while playing adventure, yeah. Crit, 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 no crit. Fuck crit. Oops. Not today. Crit, give me crit. Come on. Come on. Woo. way, I forgot to check the clip, but I see the 243 damage again. Give me crit, please. Fucking hit me, please. Is there another demon on this? I didn't see the message. Oh yeah, HBD. SG SGI, what do you mean SGI? Seems like no nether D. Bow for real. So very okay, that makes sense. I'm done, no boss. Nice. I'm out. No energy, no 1845. That's too long. Let me try the bombs. The wayward. What is the... Oh no, wait. Let me just use this more. I'm level 23. What level are you, poopsie? Poopsie. 24. How about Mew? Mew. 101. Ah, I still not ascend. I thought he's 120. I am noob. What is the recipe for blue bombs? This is 2k. This is a cheap one, but this is expensive. But Zen is not getting all those MRs. Yeah, get those MRs. I mean, a lot of people getting the Lutrium ore. 29k now. So yeah, waiting for the tools to go down. What am I gonna do? Get a safety potion. Where's the bomb? I do have that wayward bomb. Okay. What am I gonna do? Refill my stash. Ay, the discreet. I gonna get discreet. Not sure, level 23. We have the same level. Gurgandi, eh? I did bought 200 discreet melee. $119 on Hashay. $119k. It's gonna go down. Maybe tomorrow we're gonna sell less than 100k. Selling those ores since 200k until now 20k. Maybe the floor will be 10-20k. For ore, I think it's high. The reason why carry ore is this price, that's because of the speculation. I'm searching for carry. Kurijomor is going down, right? It's 3.9k now. Because, you know. Sup, Shinrai, do you stream? I wanna see you. Yeah, Shinrai! 10 should be floor. I can say, yeah, 10, maybe. Carrier is like getting around 7k before. So, M ores at 10k is this. It's fine, you know. When stream Shinrai. Okay, wait, let me refill my stash. Wait. Ah, okay, yeah. Detonates from 5 to 7. This fucking pickaxe, you know. Come on, pickaxe. Give me something. Ay, I don't have slot. The fuck? What do I need more? Nothing. Let's go. Blocking mines. What map are you doing, Shinrai? Zenny? Crit. Yeah. Is anyone finding Kurijo Morse? It seems like they never drop. Oi! Yeah, when are you gonna stream, Shinrai? Austin. So if legendary tools are price ranging from 12 to 15k, so I can say for medical tools, maybe it's gonna stay at 30-40k, right? I think that makes sense. But the question is, you know, are people gonna still grind production until transcendent? Or maybe just for the tools, it's like if you can create the tools, that's it. They have been raised up more. Repatch. Whoops. Nice. Look at my HP now. I'm not getting that much damage because I do have anti-poison. Most of the damage maybe I'm taking is from the poison, from that poison shit, and from skellies, since I'm bowing them now. Oh, that's fine. But the scale is too far from here. Still nothing. Yeah, anti-venom makes my run so easy. I mean, a lot easier. Where's my tea ore? Carry on, please. Nothing. Oi! Gonna buy squash. How are you gonna buy squash? Did you try running Senny with iron with 100s? GC or fire blade? Yeah. Fire blade. I'm buying Inferno Poopsie. 834 shadow stone. Deal? Success. Ah! Sorry. Twenty minutes of Zenny with Grim. That's long. I mean, that's fine. I did it earlier for 14 minutes with Iron Fang. Boss. Wait, I'm still not trying my bombs. Cause there are not much skeletons now. It should be going down, Matt. Yeah, no reason to go up because of the what you call this resource price. Yes, please sell cheap. The ground is shaking. Fucking mobs. Come on, go out here. Woo! Woo! Damn! Let me just loot the nether D here. Wait, there's a fucking rock. There we go. Woo! Nether demon is immune now. I mean, any boss is immune now. Fuck that speeder. Fish. He's still standing. He's still standing, huh? And I think that will be my last run for today. Let me check this clip that I'm gonna do. What are you talking about? Then I check the Discord, you know, and it's the relic essence hunting. And yeah, that's the time I do get this backpack. Yeah, I look like a schoolgirl. Damage that I'm talking about. Here. There you go. That waiter for damage on mage. School girl. Where the fuck it came from?
I look like a schoolgirl.
Here. Bam. See that 234? Wait. Where the fuck it came from? Wait. 234 damage. Where that shit came from? Yeah. Bam. That is not the damage of my bow. Wait. 234 damage. I look like a schoolgirl. Wait.
Where the this fuck backpack. It came from?
Wait. 234 damage. Where that shit came from? Where that shit came from?
Where
you
that
see
shit
that shit?
Came from?
234 damage. Okay, let's see if there's someone swimming.
No.
Wait.
One is swimming.
234
Oopsie,
damage. Where that
again?
Shit came from? Where that
or
shit
maybe
came
Nico?
From? You see that shit? 234 damage.
Let's see who's here by the way. 17 people. All of the mods
Wait.
Are here.
234 damage, where that shit came from?
Who's here? Blockhard, oi! How are you? Pride Zombie, HBD Earl, Feynman, Calabascos, Minimans, Beastie, Poopsie Shinrai.
You, hey, Yusip, you there? And yeah, thank you again for everyone who tuned in on my stream, and because of you, I don't buy titles. Yeah, don't buy it. It's been 2 days I'm farming it. I'm not getting the ores. You know, it's so rare to get the T-nodes on T-maps, and T-maps is really hard now. So yeah, I'm the sacrificial lamb. And let me just report this to Cliff. And yeah, let's see you again tomorrow, guys. Thank you. Have a good night, have a good day, and good luck on your runs. GC again, poopsie. On your fireball.